Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we are playing called Attack Titans. When I saw this in the Play Store, it reminded me of Attack on Titan. Anyway, I'd like to give a shout out to our newest subscriber on the channel. I just got a new subscriber yesterday. If you haven't watched my 8 pool ball video, I gave her a shout out. She's awesome. She gave a bunch of really nice comments to me and it made me really happy. Anyway, I'm sorry I couldn't catch their name. I couldn't see it from what I was doing. So I feel really bad I couldn't see their name. And I'm so sorry. Please tell me your name in the comment. That way I can give you a proper shout out. And with that, let's get into it. I'm gonna make a username. Gonna make a person. Okay, this is my username, I guess. Wow, this is cool. I'm just starting to get so much of Attack on Titan for whatever reason. Oh, I got a coin. Whoa, now it really reminds me of Attack on Titan. We got like a little guy who looks like Naruto here. Even though, really. So this is a cool game. It's basically like the Tap games. The 11 raging about. Whoa, what are you? Oh, so I do 2 damage now. Whoa. This game is fun. It's addicting. The famous people always like to play. It's addicting. Wait a minute. No, not really. So the faster you have too, the more it's gonna, the faster you're gonna be killing. So I'm tapping with like 3 fingers right now. I'm pretty boss now. I think I'm boss at least. I feel special. Not a boss here. I'm pretty confident about beating. I'm a reaper. Now I'm doing 6 damage. So this game is like really interesting, really. Whoa, look at all those coins I got there. I'm doing 9 damage now, so yeah. So this is Attack on Titan, I guess. It really does kind of remind me of Attack on Titan. That was like the main reason I bought it. This is my boss. Ooh, that's a lot of tapping. Whoa, I upgraded it twice. So yeah, once again, shout out to our newest sub on the channel, and to Hello World, because she's been like really nice to me. This is like the nicest anyone's ever been to me on YouTube. I get some okay comments, some, oh, there's a boss. Let's level up our damage. Tap really fast here. Whoa, he has a lot of health. You can kind of see at the top there, I have a crack. cracked phone screen, so I can't really see it. Rainforest unlocked. Welcome to the rainforest, you guys. Bro, relax. New. Whoa, we got a new person here. Who's gonna help us fight, I think? Wow, I didn't get to level up my damage. Our main character. He's level 10, he does 16 damage. He's our best now, I think. Now he's level 11, does 18. What do? You're just sitting there and watching me all do the dirty work. Whoa, what is that up there? Yeah, I got a present. Whoa! There's a lot of coins I got there. This one is really cool. Like, there's an achievement down there. The store one. Like, 1,000, I think it is. Which shouldn't be too hard at the rate we're going. Let's keep collecting. Whoa, what happened? Whoa, what? No. Ouchie. I like us reading names on some of these. Some of them are just really weird. General. No, oh, we have 234 coins. 238. 250. I'm a new person in this store, but to be honest with you, I really like this Titan we have right here. Ooh, yeah. This is really cool, actually. I've never seen a whole lot of games like this. Okay. Why am I getting like so intense with this game? I think this game is really interesting and cool. I think you should check it out. Even if you hate games like this. Like, I hate games like this. There's nothing to them, but they're so addicting. That's what I hate about them. Just, why do I have to be too addicting? Ooh, this is a hard one. These chickens are pretty difficult in general. This is the game, I guess. Really does remind me of Attack on Titan. Those with Titan in it. Even though they aren't really Titans. And this is a boss. Because you have a lot of health, bro. Okay, here we go. So we couldn't boss, I guess. Girl, yay, what are you gonna give me today? Whoa! I'm doing a lot more damage now. Oh, back on the floor, I guess. I'm really close to it. My goal is to get this really good sword, I guess. I'm level 23 now, and I'm doing 70 damage. Okay, so that time we got that one back, I think. Yeah, we're doing exactly 100 damage. We have level 28 enchanted guard. Oh, what is this? No way, bro. I'm doing 140 damage every second. How is this possible? How am I Titan so strong now? I mean, a lot of queens way faster. What boss? A boss? Oh, a chest. Whoa, look how much money that gave me. Okay, we're doing damage in the 2 now. So, I've already been playing this game for 30 minutes, and time just goes by when you're playing games like this. So we almost have enough for this mega super weapon that's down here. So we're almost there. We've saved it to that 2000 mark. We're doing 300 damage now. Whoa, that was a tough boss. So we got our hero up to level 44. I wonder what the max a hero can be is. So in a couple of minutes I'm going to be ending the video. I'm probably going to do another one. Unless you guys want me to play something different, leave something in the comments below on what you want me to play. That way I know what you want me to play, and so I don't have to play games you don't like. Because honestly, I would like to play games you want me to play, and you would like to watch. Now we almost have enough new here, and it's really cool, and I'm excited. So we're doing damage in 657 form. Okay, this is gonna be the final boss we fight. Ah, finally. Someone in this ice biome, please. So we're getting some new people hired here. I just want to get my level here to level 53. Okay, so this was my Attack Titans. I really hope you enjoyed the video. I appreciate all the help I've been getting here. And I feel like I've just grown so much in these 2 days. I got 2 new subscribers in 2 days. What? What was that? I got another 9 minutes of it. But I still get a little while longer while I can use this sword. How much did I level him up? What? How much damage do I do? I'm doing 1,000 damage here. Okay, anyway, thanks everyone so much for watching the video. Put in the comments down below what you say, because I'd like to know. And thank you everyone for watching. I'll see you on the next one. Bye bye.